my life. I've been wondering why. Still somehow I believe we'd always survive. Now I'm not so sure.